Charlene Spiteri.
We do play a bit, but I think that's probably because none of us are trained musicians. So we don't know what we're doing. And I'll never forget, I ran down the stairs from the galley bit, and Boy George was at the bottom of the stairs, and Jamie Culkin, and I went, oh my God, I just met Kate Bush. And I went, Kate Bush is up there. And they ran up the stairs like lunatics. All my fashion life and everything is all based on film. You know, I had this mum who was really strong and rebellious, but still the rules were the rules in the house. And my dad was like, you ain't cutting your hair above your neck. So the first opportunity I had to cut all my hair off, I was like that. Cut off! As soon as you lose your mother, then everybody turns to you and goes, now you know. It's like a physical part of you is missing. My husband says that I'm going to get punched in the face one of these days, that I need to be really careful with my...
I did get punched in the face.
Once. Did you?
Well, actually, I punched a taxi driver in the face.
Shut up! I've never had this conversation and I've never thought about it. And you've literally made me go, God, actually, I've never went... Never in my whole life. I jump between wanting to be Katharine Hepburn, Bunny Mellon, bit of Martha Stewart thrown in there, not when she went to jail. I literally jump in and out and in and out of really feminine, really masculine, because I can't see the boundaries, and I've got a hoop earring and a red lip, and I thought it was the bee's knees. Oh my God, I literally look like I've just come off a shift on the game. Call it what you want.
Hi! Or is it hi?
Or is it hi?